Rice cultivation methods in India vary due to many factors, topography of the land being one of them. In the uplands, seeds are sown by the broadcasting method. 2 to 3 handfuls of seed are thrown uniformly per square meter on the rice field. The direct seeding method of rice cultivation is usually practiced in the lowlands and uses pre-germinated seeds after they have been treated and processed. Seeds are sown by hand or dispensed behind the plough on leveled rice plots.